Alrighty, g'day g'day guys, welcome to another game, Legion TD Lil. Got a bit of music going in the background this time. I used my reroll on level 1, dropped a zombie, 2 spectre, rerolled into this. Maybe should have played turrets, because warriors are kind of nice for us, but whatever. I'm just gonna fuck my team over, as usual. Yeah, not much more to say, probably should have started turrets to be honest, but it's okay. Because we have no any turn, definitely should have started turrets. Heavily regretting my play now. We could still clog, but I'm not calling. I don't know. Fuck warriors, to be honest, though. And just go 3. I need that one gob for 2, but I imagine we're probably going 3. They're slower than us, which is not a shock.
Oh, you want to go polar for 2?
Yeah, well, if they send 2, it's really good for me. They shouldn't, because Moa knows Ig speed pretty well, but you never know. A little bit slower than me, I think that's just CGI. Yeah, I'm gonna build a polar here even though I know it sucks here.
I gotta go. See you guys.
Catch you.
See you, man. Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh man, it started early. When you have Disciple, always put your tier 1 in front of Disciple. I tell it to people who make vouch requests and they do this mistake, and it's quite common in FPG, not so much in Lil, but here we go. Do I just stay 1-0? How bad are we on 3?
We suck 3.
We fucking suck 3. Unit's pushing. Yeah, fuck it, why not? I'll just be the scum overbuilder. And I'll be good on 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then take all the feed and not provide anything on turn. I can't send a Ferb, by the way. Actually, Commander. We are actually Commander gamers. That is really sad. I have 6 income so it looks like a Ferb. That's my plan.
How do you think this does on 4? I think it should be good.
Thank you. seems like we're gonna clog, so I'm gonna push everything and sell a spectre, sell two spectres. I'm alright with the clog. I thought about it.
I wonder if I hold it, if I add one more mouth, will I hold?
Close. It's hard to say. Like here? No. I really don't know.
Oh, fuck.
I'll ditch one spectre. How heavy are people leaking? I mean, Legionnaire's not even gonna leak, that's the thing. Okay, I don't know. He's actually just gonna hold, but sure. Private message to rip. Not sure why this pole is gonna walk in front and I'm gonna leak.
I actually hold. This is ridiculous.
I'm doing a pro leak.
This buys us time.
That's okay, to be honest. That much hold isn't, like, a problem, in my opinion. I think this mini clog is okay, and Immolation just dicks them.
Now they think we come six. It's all big.
I don't know. Sense. He thought I wanted another turret then. That makes sense. Legionnaire is captain, bro. Oh, what are we doing here? Is the question. So you're gonna leak.
Yeah.
He's gonna hold. Yeah. Yeah, we have no regen. We just ditch a heal. I'm just gonna get a second polar. Fuck it. Guys. Yeah, that's fine. We can just ditch one here. I wonder how I do here versus Sen. Double polar. Could honestly be okay. Yeah, Ig's not tanking enough. It's pretty good though, to be honest. Look at my line there.
Yeah, pretty well.
I'm pretty happy. Yeah, well, needs a match play, but that's it. They just start King now. They have LOD Privateer and Cannon on green. This is good. The point of upgrading here isn't to save the heal on 6, it's to not burn another one on 7. Your mid was fine on 5, by the way, because you've got good anti 10, so it's actually good that you get fed. I would stay 7-4 for 10 if I was you. Because, like, these small mids in Clog actually get you fucking fat. Because you get all the King Gold plus all the Land Gold, it's just nutty. Do I get another Polar? Where do I build this egg so it will protect the polars? And not try it. I don't fucking know. Maybe here? No, here. I'll try it. The problem is that'll protect the egg, not the polar. Because then the polars will go to the side and the polars will get attacked. Because no, I want the egg to tank. Because the polars just run in front. Because I want the egg to run in front. Like this. And then the egg kind of protects the polar. I think that was the positioning for it, but it's really hard to do it perfectly for sure. Why do I get the light hermit? Or they all did hermit. No, they did a cheeky small send. No. No immolation there. So don't waste another minute, one more minute of your life. Looking out the rearview mirror, watching life go passing by. Don't say you're gonna wait until the time is right. The only right time is right. Ah, fuck. This sucks to lose a heal here. I'm pretty sure they just lost one. Is that right? I think.
No, no minus one yet.
Okay. No. It's pretty bad for us, to be honest.
As long as they lose two.
No, they won't. I think we clogged into a really good push, but we'll see. It's good on 10. It's kind of whack though.
Right time is right now. Right time is right now.
I needed to push, obviously. I guess we need a pretty decent send turn. If we don't break, we can just sell.
I think they're a lot better turn than us.
Yeah, we need to just flip it and trade heals, I think, to be honest.
That's two times cannon.
Yep. Wonder what Ace did to not have an upgraded flame bid. I guess he did flame bid for 5 and then pushed when he saw the mini clog and then got dicked because it wasn't a big clog. I don't know. I think we screwed him, which is always good. Don't want Ace shining. He just gets annoying when he shines. So the reason for me to send the Furbs is I get Tox in the mid game and I clear anyway. These guys need value. These guys need value to do well and I don't need value, I just need Tox to clear. So that's why I send Furbs. And I get a Tox for 10 with 7-5 and then consider pushing after because we want to damage because we're not very good on 10. Don't suck quite as bad as you think we do. Because Huno damages. I think Legionnaire holds. I think you damage really nicely, and I have a talk. This is gonna be a big fucking send, though, I think. No, I'm saving the rest. I don't know what the call is, but I'm saving the rest. Okay. Don't go Highborn. Cancel that. Mermaid, okay. Highborn, bad. Just get melee ranges, dude. Melee ranges. Farm now? Oh, you're right with farm. Okay. Yeah, Mermaid's okay because the shield's not bad, but I don't know why people go Highborn for 10. The main upgrade for Highborn...
Like Highborn 10.
No, the main like reason to get it is the health regen aura, which is incredibly bad on 10 because it's just 3 focus damage units, right? So the regen doesn't actually help very much at all. Highborn on 10 is not good. Highborn in general is good, Highborn on 10 is really bad. It's not too bad to be honest, we did good damage, we don't need too much king. Probably just need, well, we have like no attack, right? Oh, we have okay attack. Probably just need HP, if any. They have 4 people leaking. They leaked 11 bosses, actually. which is pretty nice. Kind of want to have a little bit in the bank. So I'm just going to save the rest. I think we're fine. And they're going to drop another heal.
This is what can be minus two, right?
Yeah. They lost one on 7.
Mr. Dorito, can we get a stream?
I can't stream at the moment, I've been just playing.
Good day, mate.
I can't, sorry, man. I have music, I have recording. Like, if I do that, my computer will just shut down. It is a shitty old laptop. It's not actually that old, but it is a shitty little laptop.
I know your laptop issues. I have a laptop myself.
Gonna get a Magnetor here and I might push 7-7 after. I will push 7-7 after. Oof, Mower is fine dude too.
Just pause it, but not back.
Yeah, no worries. Game looks alright, to be honest, considering they didn't have hold on 10. Yeah, I mean, they're pretty good on 15 though. But they're also just nuts on 17? Not really. Yeah, I guess it is.
I'm thinking 14's good, I mean.
I feel like we don't want 15. 14 and 16, depending. How much is your reroll?
15.
Oh, that's not too bad.
No one leaks, so I'm 14.
Easy 16. Here? Yeah, okay. I'll go to dock and then just sit for a little bit.
Question is, do I use a hunter?
Nah. Witcher, mass wagons.
Oh, it's TK.
No, it's not.
Mass wagons aren't bad. Witcher. show on Mars Rangers. I dive 17. No chance.
You got Steamroller with Dark Mage. You've got Mass Wagon. You've got Slow Aura. And you've got Frontline. Like, it's actually not bad.
Steamroller's just gonna die.
No, it's actually not bad. Don't 100 when we want 16 as well. When we want to undercut, you don't want to be spending big wood on spins. Okay, they're licking here. Are they? I think so. Interesting. We're good on 17, to be honest. Could just 17 them. But we're pretty bad on 16, I guess.
Yeah, they rope 17 compared to us.
I don't see it. This cannon is like 7-7 and weak as fuck, so he's not mid. Moa has nothing, Ace has nothing, so it's literally one mid. It's one mid if they don't have really good 17 rerolls. Let's have a call from a captain who is not me. I think my default is hold because I think we just. Ooh. No. Yeah, anyway. I can literally just skip 17 if Moa gets a good roll, so. If it's a no leg send, I think. So I'll leg here and then not leg again, is my plan. Should have built an Ig. Well, nah, Magnetar maybe I can hold if I go Ig. Especially with the Magnetar staying alive. That's actually really good though. The Magnetar survives. They like here, they probably just like here. Also, a little bit of bounty. What have we got? Like full ante 15. Have a rip 15? Probably not. 4k on Legionary with that. That's kind of hard to say. I would like 3 people full building here. I feel like they get 2600 on 4. I'm gonna feel really bad if they send here, because I could just build 2 Torx in full clear, but. Okay. We'll see if this is a bait. Could be, to be honest. See if I even leak. I feel like I have a chance to hold.
No way you hold. You hold.
Tucks are better on 15 than 14. Nah, not with the Magnetor dying. I'd need the lucky Magnetor again.
Yeah, I know that better, but just if you hold it, so you get that.
Well, they've got to know it's coming now, but we'll see. Commander for Mass. Get one more Kraken. I'll do that one as well. I'm not going to build anything more here. Well. Yeah, I'm not going to build anything more. Vortox is just enough. Now we're going for commanders. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, full mass. Yeah, do they send? They do. Cool. I fast leak, which I think is good. What did your Dark Mage buff? Butcher, really? Butcher, not Assault Tank. Your Dark Mage is trolling. Dude, I love talk. Look at my line. That's because Doc is mucho balanced. Sext. Easy win. And there was so much indecision, but it ended up being really good. I don't know if they meant to leak or what they wanted, but I don't know why they didn't just 15. Maybe we just don't die. Good shit, man. Alright. Cheers very much for watching, guys. Appreciate it. Like, subscribe, all of that jazz. And I'll catch you in the next one.